But Schmeichel starts in goal. Wes Morgan starts alongside Robert Huth as the centre backs. Riyad Mahrez today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Ben Davis starts with Kieran Trippier to provide width. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Okazaki. Eric Lamella. It's Robert Huth. Okazaki. And Morgan. It's Robert Huth. Mark Albright. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Corner coming up. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Conte. It's a neat pass. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Son. He's given possession away here. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Okazaki. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And back it goes to the keeper. Kane. Saw that pass coming in midfield. Made the intervention and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. The Hotspur have a foul given against them. Danny Rose is booked here. Conte.
He's got his shot off now.
Coming up now, a corner. Well, you would expect the booze, wouldn't you, given the history? Referee says free kick. Eric Lamella. Got a chance to cross. They put that cross far too close. Close to the goalkeeper. Okazaki. Here's a chance to attack. Two players there with a strong tackle between them. Actually, the ball's gone out for a throw. Neither won it cleanly.
And here's the shot.
Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Well, that's gone behind for a corner at all.
it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
That's a good... What will the referee do here? He's put the player already. Well, the referee's given him the benefit of the doubt here. He could have given them another booking. It would have been off, of course. He steps up for the free kick. Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper. Christian Eriksen. Here's Walker. Attacking now. Well, he could go for goal from here. I think that was a very bad challenge. That is really something that the player will be ashamed of, I think.
Oh, the red mist seemed to descend there, didn't it? And I'm sure he'll get fined by his manager. He's let his teammates, he's let himself down there.
Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur. Goalkeeper coming off his line. That's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Song. That's an easy interception because the pass was...
Shot on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, this corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Kane. Okazaki.
Shoots! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Eriksen. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.
Lamella, and he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, that goal has put Tottenham Hotspur into the lead. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. A good side in the lead.
here we go with the start of the second half. Okazaki. Free kick awarded against Spurs.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught.
And now the shot!
And it's an equalising goal here.
And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
So away we go at 1-1. Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player, Gökhan İnler. Lost his man. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. There's a goal to look back on here, Alan. Inler's goal. It's made this game level. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Kane. Inler. Disappointed with that touch, Mark Albright. Gökhan İnler. And here comes the counter-attack. Shots on here. Got in the way of that, blocked it well. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Trying to do just a bit too much height on it. It's gone straight to the goalkeeper. Faced across the ball now. Faced it, great stop. Fuchs. The shot's on. It's another very good save. And it didn't get away from him, the ball either. Rose. Song. Here's some stats for you. Three shots, two on target for Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, the manager might want to work on creating better chances in general play here. And also the strikers, I think, trying to work the keeper that little bit more.
Confident.
He's got his shot off now.
Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. Kane. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Well, he's got support here.
Walker!
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
İnler. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Good work by the goalkeeper. Christian Eriksen. Eric Lamella. Gökhan Inler.
This is a chance!
Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Eriksen. Still level in this match, but Spurs trying to change that to their benefit. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Oh, he's through.
Shot up!
Oh, it's the post!
Now the shot!
He's tried to lash it, Alan, hasn't he, really? And that's why he's missed by such a long distance.
Yeah, he has. And he'll look back on that with a lot of regret if they end up losing this match.
He's got options on the bench, of course. He times his tackle superbly. On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Let's see what the ref's going to do.
What a chance now!
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Run its course here, and there's the final whistle. Well, they are so close, so well matched, these two clubs, and the draw just increases our perception that that is the case. It's going to be right to the end of the wire this season.
I think that's the way it is going to be, Martin. You could see that from this competition out there. Nothing to separate them.
It's a good showing from him. I think he'd have hoped for a better result.
Yeah, that might...
two sides know each other so well, and they're reflected, aren't they, in the way the games have gone and being level on points at this stage.
Well, nip and tuck, but one of these sides gets a win today and opens up a little bit of daylight.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Blaise Matuidi starts with Marco Verratti in the middle. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. Marcel Schmelzer starts with Lukas Piszczek on the fullback positions. Ilkay Gundogan plays with Nuri Sahin in the centre of the park.
And they just go with the one striker up front.
Aubameyang. Good idea. Well picked off by the opponent. Angel Di Maria. Matuidi. Thiago Silva. He's seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack. This is where France got one of their first real trophies, a nation that have produced people who've invented the game, like Jules Rimet and Henri Delaunay, invented competitions as we know it today, and the Champions League, European Cup came with French origins, and France won that 84 European champion. Rice! He's kept it out! And it's Ibrahimovic. Lucas. Shots on here. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Bender. Towards Aubameyang. They've lost the ball. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. And the goalkeeper has... Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Matuidi. The ball goes out for a goal kick. I've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Lucas. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Score.
The goal from Di Maria, and the way he stroked that into the top left-hand corner. One of the best goals he's scored this year, I'm sure.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Lucas. Matuidi. Verratti.
Oh, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well...
Verratti! But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! No danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team. And they will play from the goalkeeper now. It's a turnover in play. The referee's given the free kick. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And here's the shot. A courageous block from Piszczek. Here's Mota. Here's a chance to whip it in. Oh, I love the tackle. He's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there. Lucas. Aurier. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Here's the chance to get in the cross. As blocks go, that's a good one. Aubameyang. Verratti. Picking out Ibrahimovic. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Lucas. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. It's another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Bender. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Gundogan. Nil here as the half-time whistle goes. And Angel Di Maria has lit up the first 45 minutes.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Been a very good first half here, particularly for Paris Saint-Germain. Second half coming up.
Shots on here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Thiago Silva. One shot, one on target for Borussia Dortmund.
It's been a question of good technique, I think, for these lads. Really have. The chances weren't always easy, but they managed to keep most on target.
That's gone behind for a corner. And the goalkeeper coming off his line.
Shot on! That was the game, that was the chance.
Wasn't it just everybody in the stadium thought that was going to finish up nestled in the back of the net?
Gundogan. Borussia Dortmund. A corner coming up. Possibilities of getting this equaliser.
Hummels!
Well, they've had a go at goal following the corner. I don't know whether it was rehearsed, Alan. It didn't quite look right.
Well, whether it was rehearsed or not, it wasn't a bad effort, and it didn't miss by much.
Gundogan. Well, he's got support here. Chance to get the ball in the box. That's given away possession. Good. Shaheed. Aubameyang. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but a closer inspection, no, he was off.
Borussia Dortmund on the ball, they've worked hard to get it there. Ease the pressure. Mr. Dortmund back in possession.
Aubameyang!
Into the goalkeeper's hands. And not really challenged the keeper then. Do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Sven Bender. Gundogan. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. Here's Mota. Verratti. I trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Angel Di Maria. Verratti. Very good challenge. Gundogan. Here's a chance to attack. Aurier. Possession changes feet. Verratti. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. And the defender has dispossessed him. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. And he shoots from the free kick.
Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Italian!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Oh, I can see the wince on his face. Maybe the muscle's gone.
tackle. Will be a corner, though.
And Borussia Dortmund have the backing of the most fervent followers. It's a wonderful sight to see them in full cry and their distinctive yellow.
Yeah, they're a fantastically run football club with a very good manager and some excellent players out there.
Aubameyang. Not quite. Angel Di Maria. Matuidi. Opportunity now. Great save. And this is a goal. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain. The flag went up straight away.
Bender. Towards Royce. One possession, Lucas.
And shoots!
1-0.
Well, that's the end of the story, almost. Some final thoughts on this defeat from you, Alan.
I thought they were a little unlucky, Martin. They knocked the ball about well and created a few chances, but not their day in front of goal.
Today's star showing, really, from the Argentine, Angel Di Maria.
Got himself a goal.